this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. This is episode number 2 of Randoms.
Mm. Are you jumping, Stamps? Come on.
I'm doing it. I'm gonna go skydiving.
Catch ya.
Splat.
Yay!
That was a little bit better than last time, wasn't it?
Just a little bit. Just a little bit better.
I didn't die, so I put that as a positive. Right, level number 12.
Push the correct button.
Okay, wait, slow down. Don't push anything yet. Oh.
I feel like Dee Dee off of Dexter's Laboratory. What does this button do?
don't touch anything.
Can I press buttons now?
Oh, okay.
Oh no, there's lava in these buckets again. Oh no.
Right, I've pressed this button down this one. Oh no, oh, it locks you in. It locks you in when you press the button. Oh no, I'm being burned. Oh no, I can stand on these pressure plates. If I press this button again,
you can do it if you press
am I gonna
it
survive?
And walk away from it. I did it.
Oh, did you get out quick enough?
Yeah.
Right, okay, I'm in a burny room. We need to keep track of
which ones we've pressed. Are you in this side? Hi, Stamps. How you doing, mate?
Yeah, hello. Can you... No. Well, I'm a bit stuck, you see, because the block's still there.
No, it's fine.
Is the problem.
Don't worry about it, mate. You got there's long.
Well, no, it's not.
You got 20 minutes to get out of here. It's all right.
Okay, well, you go press all the buttons. I'll be here punching a block.
I've got a good system. I press the button and walk off, and then it doesn't trap me. It's too slow.
Well, I would have had the system if I knew what was going to happen. If I knew I was going to be locked in, I might have, you know, come up with my own system. As it was, I didn't. And don't. Right, I'm nearly broke my way out of here, though.
I've nearly done them all, by the way.
Stuck in here. Have you?
Yeah.
Have any of them opened up the end?
No, not yet. I bet I've got two more.
Is that the last one you're doing?
No.
Have you done this one yet? No, I don't think you have. Right, I've got to go back really quick then.
Let's have a look.
And go.
Do you know which one you're doing?
I don't think I pressed it. Did I press it? I'm doing like the far left one. And I did press it, just didn't do anything.
Let's have a look.
Unless it actually opened the door.
Yeah,
I'm probably opening and closing this door. Ah, it's open. It opened. There we go. I ended up finding the right one anyway. See, I was useful.
You was, mate.
Well, this is a nice corridor.
It's a nice room, isn't it? Ow.
I want a colour sample of this green. I like this green. This is a good green. I want to paint my face this green.
Say who said the quote. Tip. If the quote is from a movie, it's the actor. Okay.
Say who said the quote. Oh, back to questions. Oh, this one looks more difficult to avoid rather than the lava.
The only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
Oof. Batman.
Have you seen all these dispensers? They're all full of fire chargers.
By the way, look, magically, I don't know how, we got swords.
Oh, Stabs, I've got an idea. Can you back into your doorway?
Yeah.
Oh, we can do this.
Okay, who you reckon? My guess is Washington. I don't know. Actually, maybe Bruce. Oh. I'm going to go Washington.
Okay, you go Washington.
Ready? Pressed it. Ah!
Guess we're wrong.
Dear.
When's it gonna stop?
Right, you need. Okay, can we press any of the other buttons? Ow! I think we need to retry. Oh, did you get it?
I got that one. I'm gonna go for Batman. Ah!
Oh, yeah, they've ran out. They've ran out.
Oh,
they've ran out.
It's,
oh,
it's opened. Life.
Okay. Let's think.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Okay, life finds a way.
I don't know. I'm rubbish with stuff like this.
Steve Carell, because I like him. He's a funny actor. Gotta do it. Steve Carell.
Okay. And go! Right. Now we wait.
Ow! Oh, no. I'm going to die at her. Please don't die, squid. Please. Oh, they get hit. Fair enough. Okay. Do you press one?
Oh, there we go. I got it open.
Ow!
Well, I got to wait.
Oh man, we have to TP to you now.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, I died. I got fried. Right, if we just...
Oh, I didn't even realise. Right, well, we can get through though. Right, next, I want to get at least one of these right. It always seems impossible until it's done. Right, I reckon this is going to be an inventor. So I don't reckon it's Stan Lee.
Thomas Edison.
Edison. I don't think... Ooh, do you reckon? Ah! No!
It isn't Thomas
Squid!
Edison.
Squid, I was
Sorry,
in the room!
Mate.
I wouldn't have minded if you got it right. Oh, dear. We can set our spawns now as well, by the way.
Oh, it's good. It's good then. It's good. Ow! Ow!
Wait, see, I've got your poking me in the eye with your hat.
Sorry,
Squid.
Mate.
Can you turn around?
It's a cozy corner.
Very painful.
It's very cozy corner.
Well, it's very warm. Very toasty and warm. Right, don't press anything yet. Let me go. I'm going to go set my spawn over in this burning room here.
It's not Stan Lee.
You just hear the dispensers going crazy.
Benjamin Franklin? No. Nelson Mandela. Okay, with Nelson Mandela.
Yay! Okay, it's really good.
To invent, you need imagination and a pile of junk.
Thomas Edison, Dr. Seuss.
Walt Disney.
Henry Ford. I'm guessing Henry Ford.
Okay, stab his guess. If he gets set on fire, it's not my fault.
The fact he said about a pile of junk. Nope, not Henry Ford. Come on, we've got to get one of these. We did much better at the normal questions.
Now, you press your two. Press yours.
Ow! I tried. I don't know if I got it or not.
Press the one on your right. I think that's the one.
Okay. Okay, I got it. Did it open?
Oh. Did you press both?
I don't know if I got the one on the left yet.
Okay, you have to
I'm
press
feeling
that.
a little bit fragile
it's
at
fine,
the moment.
It's just
though.
Reach round and press it. Don't worry about it.
Okay, there we go.
Yay.
Thomas Edison. Whoop. Of course it's Thomas Edison. Everyone knew that.
The map maker says hi. Hello, Joker.
Hi Joker 2039. I think he's from the future. That's his birthday. He's from the future. He traveled back with future noise. He's going to be quoting aliens and we're not going to know what he's on about.
Level 14, get your spaceship without getting caught.
I told you! He's quoting aliens, I told you!
You are an alien! Don't be seen by the villagers.
I told you!
Can't write it, Stan. Can't write it.
You're an alien, don't be seen by the villagers. Oh, there's one right there. What are we going to do? We can't be seen by the villagers.
Get to your spaceship without getting caught. Oh no, we have to creep. Oh, hello.
Do-do. Okay, sneak it. Oh, I think we're caught. It didn't take us long to get caught, did it?
We need to sneak. Do-do. We need to be Pink Panther. Do-do, do-do. Do-do.
Pink squid nugget. Oh, look, there's a patrol. There's a patrol over there.
Where's our spaceship?
Oh, it's here. It's behind these leaves.
It's big.
I found it.
Quick. Oh, somewhere. How do we get? It looks very cozy.
Open sesame. Oh, we can go in. We can climb in. We climb through the roof. Of course. This is how we designed it. Oh, it just shut, I think, did it? What happened then?
Spaceship, it's ours. Remember, it's your owner's.
Oh, there's a post here.
It's here. Quick, into the spaceship.
Yeah, we're on the spaceship. None of the villagers saw us.
Oh. What was that about?
I just told you, it's all about aliens. See, he's from the Joker's from the future.
Oh man, that was weird.
Right, the level, it is random, I'll give him that. Level number 15. Build a diamond pickaxe.
Look at this.
Some of these are trap chests, by the way. I've spotted. So be wary opening these ones. Is it okay?
So what do we do? Just like
okay,
try and find a pickaxe in all of these?
Well, I think we're gonna get diamonds and sticks and things in them. Shall we do Can we do this in order? Because if we open randomly, we're going to be here all day. So we're going to keep opening the same ones.
That's
so I'm going to do
boring.
The I'll do the floor, and you do the walls, okay?
Okay.
I'm hoping that there's not just the exact right amount to make what we need.
I bet there is.
And that there's like, I think there probably is as well. But hopefully he put more in just so we can find them a bit quicker.
This is gonna take forever.
I've not even done like one strip of these bottom chests. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna do speedy chesty opening. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna speed up the video, so you're gonna see in super fast speed us opening all of the chests until we find what we need. Speedy begin.
Thank you.
We did it! You can probably kind of get an idea of how long that took by seeing it sped up, but whew, that was not any fun.
Throw me the diamond and let's get out of this place.
Right, so yeah, Squid found two diamonds. I did the entire floor and found one stick. Of all of these chests, there was one stick in the floor. So thanks for that, Joker. Thanks a lot.
Cheers, mate. Now we got to mine obsidian.
Now we've got to dig for
obsidian. Even more fun.
Oh, dear.
He's been quite cruel to us at this half of the map.
He has been. He's been making fun. Well, to be fair, he did start the map by making us jump into a pit of lava.
Yeah, he didn't start that well, though.
That's how it started. That was like the beginning.
Freedom!
Yay!
Woo! Die, zombie.
It's never been so nice to see a googly before.
Walk the tightrope.
Walk the tightrope.
Oh,
the circus! Oh. See how quickly my happiness switched then. From in a circus, I'm a pit of lava. Oh no, okay, right, checkpoint, Charlie. We take turns having attempts then, okay?
Okay, your turn.
Alright, my go.
I tried running like a madman over it. I'd say take your time.
Okay, I'm gonna go slow instead. It's kind of hard, a little bit hard to see exactly where the gaps are. Alright.
Tell
I forgot I respawned like around a bunch of
remember
fire.
To teleport
right,
you'll go to me, not teleport me to you.
Oh yeah I did do it quite quickly then. Nope, no good.
Right, teleport.
Can we
I'll tell you what, let's make this a bit easier. Okay, so we can easily get to this one, so I'll just stay here as a checkpoint, and then we're making progress.
Okay, we'll take turns being checkpoints. All right, do you want to stand a little bit back? Because otherwise I'm... We can easily get to this bit. Apparently not.
Right, careful.
Right, do you want to have a go? I'll be checkpoint stamping.
I want to move right back, because I want to do a double bind.
Okay.
And I missed completely. No!
I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it was.
Wow.
Oh, do you want to give me a little nudge?
Excuse me.
Do you
want to
give me a little bit of a nudge?
A little bit of a punch.
Just give me a. Well, nudge. I said, but I mean punch. I guess.
Yeah, I've got my iron sword out.
A gentle punch. Okay, I don't want to go too far over it though. You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go! Ooh. Ooh.
Very nice.
Right, okay, stay there.
Stay in there, don't worry.
I can do this one.
Yeah.
I think that was like the only difficult jump, I think. I think, yeah, apart from that, it's all pretty easy.
Yay.
Right, take it away. Oh, you're so like dark and silhouetted. I just see a little hat poking up.
Right, here comes Squiddy to the tight ropes.
Oh. Oh, very impressive, and the crowd goes wild. Oh, that was cool. Jolly good fun walking the tightrope. Right, out of the circus and into this place, the
swampy
land.
Lily pad place.
Level 17, I like turtles.
So do I.
Oh!
Spider.
Oh! Look at that little turtle with eight legs. That's a little eight-legged turtle. It's adorable.
I'm a turtle too, you know.
Where did we go? Are they just like...
Do we just become
turtles? The end of the map starts.
We just live our lives as turtles now. Hmm. Can we poke the turtle eyes? Do they do anything?
Nope.
Check. It's got to be something to do with the turtle, surely. Is there a gap in the shell anywhere?
Gap in the shell. I'm looking for gaps in the shells. Not seeing any stamps.
Let's go have a look around this one. See if there's any.
Still got grandma's teeth on me.
I got 26 of them.
26? Wow.
Yeah, she's lost her teeth. I don't seem to see any openings here.
I see torches everywhere, courtesy of stamps. No, I'm going to check around the perimeter. See if there's anything. Can't see any holes.
It's just walls.
There's
a bit of dirt here.
Button. Found a button.
Is there a... Ah.
There we go.
Ah, has someone a door here? That was sneaky.
Very sneaky.
That was sneaky. Sneaky turtles hiding buttons. Well, you know what turtles are like with hiding buttons. Level 18. Oh, here we go. Get to the very top.
It's your favorite pastime stamps.
Oh, well, at least it's quite a small area. So, like, at least there's no, like, long jumps, you know?
Like, yeah, like that.
Well, there might be a few awkward banging your head jumps, but, like, you know, we can't need to jump any further than four blocks, really.
Which is nice.
Or, like, well, three. Yeah, which is handy. So I think I got a chance of being able to do this.
You just
gotta
keep
just making sure you don't
head.
Bang your head. Yeah, keep looking up.
Okay. Oh, right. It goes up quite a while though.
Yeah. We're probably not even halfway. Not even halfway. You feel like you've gone really far, then you look down. You're like, oh, okay, no, we're still right by the bottom. The problem is the higher we get up, the more dangerous it gets as well, because, you know, the fall is, you know, gets bigger and bigger and bigger.
Yeah.
And we're still not able to set our spawn yet, so we've got to be careful.
Okay, I'm doing well.
Hope that's, I think there's no blocks right in the middle. So if you fall, just try and like push to the side. So that way you don't fall, just straight down the middle.
Okay.
Because I have put a bed down there, but I don't know how bouncy the mattress is, how much it's gonna help you out. Right up this way, and then hit.
Right.
And hop. Oh, it's that one. I keep failing a really easy jump. Oh, then I went the wrong way. Now it's happening, Squid. It's happening. I start failing for a bit, then I try and go too quick, and it just gets worse and worse and worse. It's happening already.
I've done it.
Have you made it?
I made it to the top. Oh, yeah.
Does it get any easier later on?
No.
It's quite a tough jump, that one.
I'm going to throw some pumpkin pies down in case you get hungry stamps.
Okay. I can just see them whizzing. You're throwing them right down the middle. You're going to get pumpkin pie all in the bed. I purposely went down to get the pumpkin pie. That's what I did then. I purposely jumped down the middle. Oh, see, okay, I need to slow down.
Slow down.
Take it. Right, this is the one I don't like, but I did it all the same because I'm so good.
Heads up. Doesn't get any friendlier in the next level, Stamps. It's called Don't Burn.
Don't Burn.
What a title.
I've done enough burning. I think I'm used to burning from this map already, just from what we've done before. It's got to be better than the jumpy jumps. Oh, getting really hurt. I still can't set my spawn yet. All right, let's keep going.
I've got a pumpkin pie in my hand and I'm punching and it's shaking my squid booty.
Shake your booty.
And
I'm missing it. I'm missing all the fun, look. Because I can't do these jumps, right? Oh no! How'd I miss that one? Sorry, I know, everyone, I know this is really annoying for you. Like, if I watch this video back, it's going to be just as annoying for me seeing me failing. Because I know how easy it looks and how easy it is, but I just, you know, I struggle. The second I stop recording, like, I do great. I promise you. I'm not just saying that. The second no one's watching, I'm suddenly, like, not awful. And that is a hand on my heart. I promise I'm not actually awful. I just am awful sometimes. I'm occasionally awful.
I mean, you could look at my view stamps. I mean, it was kind of flawless. I'm not going to lie.
Okay. Well, let's have a little look at your view. What are you doing now?
Me? I was just throwing pumpkin pies on your head, and now So I give people a sneak peek. So you got this lovely red and yellow corridor with glowstone. And then it turns a bit dark. There's obsidian, netherrack. And it's kind of like a really lit dark room ahead. Doesn't look too good. So, yeah. Have you had enough stamps? Do you want to come to the top?
I've arrived! Yay! I told you, the second piece, I went straight up. Just brilliant, jumping.
Amazing.
Perfectly.
Well done, mate.
Perfect timing. You can switch back to my view now. It's all good. I made it.
Jolly good fun.
Squid.
Yeah?
Do you think I fooled them?
Not really, because on my view, I saw you fly around the corner and then go backwards.
Oh well. Maybe I fooled a few of them that weren't watching. Anyway, let's not. Oh no!
Whoa.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Okay. Oh yeah. I reckon doubling back. That seems the sneakier option. Let's try and just relatively stick together. So if one makes it, then we both can. We really should have set our spawn at some point.
Hey, it's fine. As long as one of us still survives, then we can become checkpoint Charlie's. I think I prefer the tightrope. This is very...
I think looking down at the floor and like kind of, you know, the little white arrow you have. If you just try and line that up with the middle of the block the whole time, I think that's the only problem is you can't see where you're going. But at least you don't burn too much.
You can actually go through the lava if you want to. There's no walls. Obviously, there's a lava wall, but.
Yeah, but you burn. You do know what lava does, don't you? It doesn't just look pretty.
It's baked beans, Stamps, remember?
I know it looks like baked beans, but it's not actually baked beans.
Tasty baked beans. So we came
around
from there.
This way.
Oh, I've just
keep your
full circle, Stamps.
Hunger up. Have you? Okay. Well, I was kind of following you, but I lost you at some point, so hopefully I went off a different way. Oh, a dead end! Right, I'm going to go and try and go a little bit quicker. I'm going to risk it. I think I was going a little bit too slow. I can hear you chewing through the lava rooms.
Peek-a-boo!
Oh, you scared me! You nearly pushed me straight in! Do you know how careful? My spawn's so far back. I'm trying to be so careful here.
I feel like I just want to go through the lava. I might risk it.
It's not going to end well. It's not going to end well, I'm telling you now.
I'm on fire anyway. Let's just risk it. Okay, yeah, Dad.
I knew it. Like, if you could see that the exit was definitely on the other side, it might have been worth the risk.
What are you doing crouching for?
No, but squid!
What?
Squid!
Oh, Stamps.
Why did you do that?
We're back here, Stamps. Look what happened.
I was being so careful the whole way. I was being so slow and just delicate and, you know, making sure I did it right. Then you just charge in, smack me, and we both die. And now we're all the way back here. Where even are you?
I've got the bunny rabbit in my face.
Oh, you're even further back than I am.
Bunny rabbit.
All right, okay. I'm having to cheat. See, the only reason I'm cheating is because I'm lumbered with this idiot as a partner to go through the map. I was gonna set my spawn soon and everything.
Have you listened to this guy? You're not fooling anyone, Stamps.
Even like fly. Oh, God, back to. I had to go back to the chest room. Right, I'm gonna put some obsidian back, so you gotta go and find another pickaxe.
No. Ooh, tight rope.
And now we're stuck in the way here.
Right, I'll give you a race. Woo! You went flying!
Oh. I am flying.
What have you had for breakfast?
I'm gonna go make my whole way back. I don't mind cheating when I feel like I don't really have much option. But like,
yeah, I mean, that's the only reason why we do cheat, because
what an amazing time to teleport to me. Wow.
Is this any better?
Right. Well, no. Now I've got to start. It's still not even nighttime yet.
Nah, it's fine. You don't need nighttime.
Right. Well, you stay away from me this time. You stay back. Right. I'm going the other way. I'm gonna go.
Do you not like me?
Which way? No.
You don't like me, Stamps.
Well, I don't like you when I'm being super careful. You running up and just punching me, putting us all the way back there. You okay?
Yeah.
There's
a fly in my room. What are we supposed to be looking for here anyway? Like, it's like a big hole in the floor, or?
Well, like it just said don't burn, didn't it?
Well, we're
successfully
doing that.
Which I'm not doing a very good job of right now. Yeah, well, I'm not. Yeah, we don't know. I guess we're just making our way to the other side of the maze.
Making my way downtown. Do, do,
do. Making my way to the other side of the maze. Yeah, like normally, like here's a good tip for all the map builders making maze is to make a very obvious goal. So like have a high ceiling so you can see like the middle, or you know, like allow people to see the maze from above before they go in. Because otherwise, if you're just randomly wandering, you know, you're just randomly wandering. You know, you just kind of
we have.
You know, there's not much you can do.
Diamond pickaxe.
I don't know if that's gonna help you digging the floor. I don't know how beneficial that would be. Right, I'm doing a new strategy. If you do the same, everywhere I've gone, I'm just placing torches on the floor, like everywhere. Okay, so that way we know where we've been.
Like Pac-Man.
Because we have... we're like the opposite of Pac-Man. Like if Pac-Man was like putting little dots everywhere rather than eating them up. So yeah, because we have like a million torches, we can just put them like everywhere. Did you just start burning at the exact same time as me?
Are you burning as well?
It sounded like my burning had an echo because you were burning at the same time.
Oh, no. Yeah, so
just, are you putting torches just on the floor everywhere?
Yeah, it marks my death.
Well, because at least then we know we're not doubling up. Hello, Squid. Tried to go too fast again. Lucky I'm here. You got me to rely on me.
You pushed me
around.
Lava!
I did not touch you. Oh, no. Back at the beginning now, though. Is this where we drop down? Yeah.
Right, we're there then. We're there.
But at least we're at least like narrowing down like the places to go now. I feel like doing the torches method, we're at least making progress. Can we sleep now? Aha, there we go. We can set our spawn in this bed as well now. So hopefully we won't get set back too far. Right, let's go off this way then, shall we? All right, now I've got my spawn. I'm gonna risk it and I'm gonna go a little bit faster now. Oh, I just saw a torch appear. Have we been anywhere this way? Have I been down here? And yeah, that was a dead end there.
Right, I'm going to respawn on your stamps.
Okay.
Why? Ow. You do know you're burning. Oh, you've already set your spawn on me. That's fine.
Yeah, so if you come back here, then yeah, you can set your spawn as well if you want to. You don't have to rely on me so much.
Okay.
Oh, please don't die. There we go. Just about right. Slow and steady again. Slow and steady wins the race.
Whew, right.
I feel like the maze isn't as big as I first thought.
Yeah.
Like, there seems to be like torches everywhere I look. So I think there's probably only one route we haven't been, and that's where we need to go.
Okay.
Right, so we've been this way, been down that way, haven't been this way yet. Let's just go and check every corner, because it might just be literally like a one block hole. Also keep an eye out for like any buttons or, I don't know, like levers or just anything sneaky. It might not be like an obvious exit. There might just be something sneaky somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's nothing down this way. Have I been down all of these little bits? Been down there. Have I been down here? Yep, I've been down there. I don't know where else to go. I can't find any unexplored area anymore.
Me neither.
Hmm.
I'm at a bit of a loss.
Do you reckon we're gonna find like a fire resistance potion or something?
I'm just kind of walking through lava now.
It doesn't matter so much now we've got the spawn there. I just kind of keep checking places I've already been just in case I've missed something, but I can't see anything new.
This is tough.
Oh, I can see the maze carries on like the other side of this wall. Like if you kind of look right in the corner of where the lava is,
yeah,
you can kind of see whether like there's things on the other side or not. I think I need to go this way and then left somewhere. Nope, is that another dead end? I can't go anywhere further that way. I don't know. I'm at a bit of a loss, to be honest. I'm not. Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'm not the biggest fan of mazes to start with, and when the walls are made out of lava,
it's literally so annoying.
There's nothing we can do to make this better. There's nothing that, I don't know, so we can go quicker through here. This way. If you turn left now, we're not being down here yet. There's no torches.
Okay.
Let's go and explore this way, dead end there. Is there, I've done it. I found the hole.
Yay.
Oh, no. Don't die.
I haven't died. TP to me quick though, because I am burning.
Woo. Whew, there we go. We did it. We were able to find our way to the middle of the lava maze, and we can now go on to the next obstacle. Right, first thing to do is to set a spawn right on the other side of this maze so we never have to do it again. But sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode of Randoms. But don't worry, there'll be a new episode online very soon, and I'll be leaving a link to that in the description. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later.
Bye!